Okay, I'm on a Ferrari 458 GT3, the Red Bull. They're flat bull racing, and then Mark is in a Ford Zakspeed turbo.
Okay, grab a car,
grab a car.
What?
Here's some meatballs.
Stop it! Stop, Dad! Stop it!
Who made the meatballs?
Last game.
Go. I am.
Nice.
Karen, you're videotaping.
I know.
Okay. We just need somebody out of this corner.
We need corner people.
Okay, I'll go over here. Somebody, one of you guys, take care of right there.
Yeah, right here. We need a corner, Dwayne. Bow, bow, bow. Bring your cake and have me, a corner.
Me.
You love your break.
Cake.
Okay, you guys ready?
Cake.
No, go ahead.
No. Stand. You can just
sit down. Oh, no.
Ready?
How's that, cake?
Countdown has begun.
Follow the cards if you can, Jim.
All right, nice to play.
Nice. You're going to need to drop your car more often, Mark.
Karen, don't do that, please.
Someone is at 9.8.
Come on. Yesterday, me.
90? It might be, Mark. Who knows? But like, it's a second and a half from first to last. It's a lot closer racing than last time.
You're out of the way.
Mike's falling off the track yet. Yeah, Mark, I totally think you have the faster time if you could stay on the track for a whole lap.
Ooh! Good one, Mike! Please stand there for anyone.
But no, like,
he's not going to pick the pace
he's
up.
He's totally catching up to Mike. But he keeps falling off the track. That's the only reason that he hasn't.
Oh, there he goes.
See?
There's a 1-inch difference in the time. Oh, watch your fingers. 1 minute left.
No top lap on that one.
Look at a mic. Oh, skipped out.
Cool.
Definitely.
Yeah, you don't go so fast around that corner.
Oh, no.
That's pretty good pitmanship there.
40 seconds. Oh, no.
Mark, you got to get out of that inside lane there.
30.
You keep on flipping off.
You already put one in.
Last.
Oh, sorry. I was looking at that one.
Yeah, the curves are the tiny pit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
coming
up the pit. 2, 1.
Nice.
Nice.
Top button.
Hey, boy, this is my wife.